Cody Dill. I'm an author and anti-racist educator in Saskatoon. Today, I want to recommend the book Storying Violence, Unraveling Colonial Narratives in the Stanley Trial by Gina Starblanket and Dallas Hunt. For me, when I read this book, it was very eye-opening and very powerful. The authors have done a great job of looking at how colonial narratives and dominant discourses have an impact not just on our carceral systems and policing and other institutions, but also on everyday life here on the prairies, and also on how we see ourselves and each other, how we story ourselves. So for me, this was a very important read. Obviously, it's concerning a very important event that took place and that touched us all here on the prairies. So for anyone who lives here, for anyone who lives on Indigenous territories, for anyone who lives in a treaty relationship, and anyone who wants to move forward toward reconciliation in a way that is informed, I would recommend this book. So please go pick up a copy of Storying Violence.